light on the other side of that coin. You can go with anything. You go Full Metal, Trigun.
Man, Trigun was good.
That was tough.
Outlaw Star was good too.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Outlaw Star was the shit.
Oh my god, that was my favorite anime.
Dude, Hilda died.
No. When I thought that fucking Gene,
you
missed what? How did you miss that?
I didn't have cable. I wasn't rich.
Go to somebody's.
Dude,
it's on YouTube.
Cable.
It's on YouTube.
I'm catching up on new stuff.
No.
You got no.
YouTube. Outlaw Star. When you get home. The music on that show was amazing.
I know. I have a long list of shows to watch.
Is that on the list?
Just a little quick side note for you, Torrance. Outlaw Star is my favorite theme of any anime of all time.
Thank you. Do you like the ending? Do you like the... Get out! This shit is hot! It's so hot! Ooh, it's great.
Gives me goosebumps.
Yeah, it's good. Yes. And that's one you can watch in either Americanized
or sub.
It's just that good. It's just that good of an anime. Oh my god. That's a basic anime.
Well, yes.
That should be on your anime food table. Like,
It's all right though.
Because I'm right there with you. I still have to watch Cowboy Bebop. I can admit that.
That's your vegetables.
I didn't watch Cowboy Bebop. I tell you why I didn't watch Cowboy Bebop.
Oh my god!
Remember my one episode rule.
Oh my god!
One episode I watched. Guess which one it was?
Was the one when the girl was taking the shit and she ate those?
Nope. It was the one where everybody was high.
That's the one I was talking about.
No, it's not.
It was still a good episode though.
Went ahead before a loop, cause I'm like, what the fuck's going on in this show?
You should have watched the episode before that.
That's when it came on. I can't help that shit.
Or the ending episode,
the trucker episode with the butch lady.
Oh yeah, you should have watched the one where Ed went to go get all these fucking watermelons.
Yeah,
that was amazing. But yeah, continue. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Where was I?
Woo! You said that you hadn't watched Outlaw Star, and we almost killed you.
That was treason number one.
Why has Torrance not watched Outlaw Star?
Bam, 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 bam.
See, I'm not like you guys.
You're not cool like us?
I was rich when I was younger. See, when y'all watch it? Way back in the day?
I wasn't rich either.
You had
basic
cable, though, so you have more money than
actually,
me.
I didn't have.
The only reason I got to watch it is because Ken.
Yeah.
He has the entire series.
I put it to you like this. The last thing I watched when I had cable when I was growing up was Gundam Wing. Everything after that, I missed it.
It came on at the same time.
So it did not.
Yes, it did.
It did not.
Yes, it
I
did.
I promise you it did not come on the
yes,
same time.
Yes, it did. It did.
It did.
Because that's Toonami.
When is the cartoon?
That was Toonami. You have no excuse. Gundam Wing, Outlaw Star,
Sailor Moon, Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z,
Yu Yu Hakusho.
I'm coming back.